So I'm just having one of those moments when I realize how much my perspective has changed since spending time in Asia. I'm in the Berkeley Bowl. In the cereal aisle. The cereal aisle. But I'm noticing, you know, everybody's into the gluten-free thing now, myself getting there included. And I'm looking, I'm bedazzled by the puffs. There's puffed barley, there's puffed rice, there's puffed carrot, there's puffed wheat, there's puffed millet, there's puffed corn, there's two varieties of it. It's crazy that I need to make a food Berkeley edition video for Joan and anybody else. Okay, check this out. I'm in the Berkeley Bowl, as I said a minute ago. This is how many choices of apples you have. See all this? We don't just have like an apple, one little guy with his cart selling apples that are really sad looking. I don't know, what is this, 20 varieties of apples? This is just the apples. This is just the apples. This is all the mushrooms. This is all the mushrooms.
I love you, Dad.
Sorry. I'm agog.
Oh my God.
That's the only word I can use. I'm agog at this place. It's so insanely America. And it's also totally Berkeley, if you notice the people that are here. All types. Very, very, very Berkeley here. Stood here laughing out loud to myself. Because I got to decide, well, gee, do I want shallots? Or do I want red onions in the thing that I want to make later? Well, gee, do I want shallots or red onions? Wow, I don't know. Tough decision. It's just hilarious.